What's up, boys? Welcome back to the channel. My FOV is normal. My DPI is 400 and my sensitivity is 100. I'll show you guys in here. Here's the Glorious Model O software. I have 400 DPI. My debounce time is at 4 milliseconds, which is the lowest. 1000 hertz polling rate. You should always keep your polling rate at the highest for whatever your mouse can handle. Mouse parameter, I'm not quite sure what that is. Lighting, I just keep it on glorious mode. I actually like tail is a pretty cool mode too. I use that button and that's set to 8. It'll go to that slot in my hotbar. I'll show you guys my NVIDIA settings. So I usually play on, I usually keep it 1920 by 1080. I haven't changed anything. Everything is just on the default setting. So for my OBS, I just have my webcam setup, and also I have the display capture to capture the game or my desktop or whatever. So my recording settings are right here. You guys can copy them if you want exactly. These are pretty good settings. And my audio, video, I keep it at 360 fps. Sometimes I go higher, like I've even gone up to 480 fps and my computer can handle it, but the file sizes are bigger and, you know, it's harder to work with, so I just keep it at 360 fps. I don't have any hotkeys, and here's my advanced, and that's about it in the OBS section. So I have a video here. This is actually going to be this video. I'll show you guys my project properties first. Here is that. You guys can copy that if you want. And here's my render settings. This is the one for 30 FPS and this is 35 FPS. They're both the same, it's just the FPS is different. So here's that. Windows Media Video V11. Here's that. Bitrate. Yeah, that's it. I'll scroll down so you guys can see all my hotkeys and stuff. There we go. I actually use R for zoom. So I'll show you guys my Lunar client profile now. So here's all the mods I'm using. Oh, that's kind of buggy when I scroll. Here's all the mods. Here we go. So this color of blue is just this one. They have it right here. So you guys can select that for these if you want. Here's the settings for the keystrokes. Here's the other stuff. I really haven't messed with it too much, so yeah. Here's the custom crosshair I use sometimes. I'll show you guys my mouse settings also. So if you search mouse and go additional mouse options, you guys can copy this if you want. Lunar client and net limiter is alpha anti-leak. So this is what I use. It's pretty simple. Just do that and that's my settings. So some information about it, when you use it, then, and if you're talking to somebody on Discord or TeamSpeak, set your Discord or TeamSpeak to critical as well, just like I did in for Lunar Client. And I guess I'll show you guys the pack as well. 2 Chainz Private by Tori, and I'll scroll down here too if you guys want to see my whole pack folder. I know some people want to. Light.